Hi, YouTube. Today I'm playing a bike race of Slender Temple. I don't really know what this game is, but it looks interesting to say the least. I want to see Slender Man riding a bike if that's what we're doing. I mean, that sounds great. Sounds freaking weird, but great. All right, what do we do? I'm just gonna hit start because I don't freaking know what I'm doing. But yeah, this definitely looks slendery. Oh my god. Let the hunt begin. I missed that freaking cutscene because you're throwing ads in my face every second. Touch the screen to gain speed when going downhill. Okay, so it's kind of like the Tiny Wings type thing. And I'm Slender Man on a bike. This might be the best game ever, not gonna lie. Am I supposed to be outrunning these people behind me, or are those my creepy friends? Could be either one. I'm not- Oh my god, I didn't even do that. That was all the game. What the freaking balls, and I'm being hunted by these freaking angels in the background. All my slender man lady friends. My slender ladies. Put your hands up, why don't you? You wanna come back to my place, see some 8 pages, see all the people I've killed, you know? We can watch some staticky television. Oh, what the ball? What is happening? What the freaking balls is happening? I don't even, it's like, what, how do I even lose? Am I being timed? I don't even get what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just riding a bike. It says awesome. I did something. I don't know what it was, but apparently the game is telling me that I did a good job at something. Is this it? Oh, there we go. Show us some love. I'm okay. Stage 1 completed, base score, good. Okay, can we oh, level 2, let's do it. Alright, I mean, whoa. He just did a freaking Superman and I loved it. What are the skulls for? Also, what am I doing? Just going down hills until the end? Also, why Slender Man? Also, this is what he does in his spare time, I guess. When he's not out hunting people because they're stealing his pages, he's just freaking, you know, motocrossing it up with his lady friends. I don't get the ghosts behind me. What are they for? What are they doing? Where are they going? Why do they exist? Why does this game exist, I guess? Why, I could ask that. That's a fair question. I think I see an alligator on a bike behind me at some point. You can't really see it, but it's there. Just trust me. There he is. Is that an alligator? I don't even know. This is odd. This is the freaking weirdest game I've ever seen, and I kind of love it. I don't get why he just does front flips sometimes, randomly. The most graceful front flips ever, also. Oh, you can make him do the tricks. This game just got him freaking way cooler. I'm going so freaking slow. It's awesome. All right, holding down. Go, 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 go. Woohoo, that didn't launch me at all. Dude, could you just, oh my god, could you put some more ads in here? I don't think that, it just took me out of the game. Why? Okay then, what other characters are there? There's this guy, but why would you want to be anybody else? I don't really know why. All right, stage 2, let's try that again. Look at this bad boy. I don't even get to see it because you're just ad happy. I mean, I could see why you want to freaking put ads on here, but at the same time, I'm gonna do a backflip. What the freaking ball? Is this game? Oh my god, I have the power to make him do awkward tricks. Sometimes he just does it by himself though. Not really necessary to make him do it. It takes 1.5 hours to get up the hill. It's so annoying. Oh, okay, here we go. Yeah, you go. You go, dude. Do a front flip, why not? He doesn't even crash or anything like you'd think he would, like every other bicycle game ever. Just, nope, he's okay with it. He's just like, oh yeah, cramping my style. A little sloppy, but I never fail. I don't really know how much longer I can play this. It's just, oh my god, I did a like super cool move. I don't really know what it was. It looked impressive. Can we get down this hill, please? Can we just beat stage 2 so I feel accomplished? Whoop. And then, yeah. Oh, what you gonna do? What you gonna do, man? I don't even know. This is freaking odd. I can't get over how freaking awkward of a concept this is. Who was like, oh yeah, Slender Man on a bike, perfect game. Make it, do it, make it happen. I wanna see it. Dude, I'm drowning in ghosts. I'm drowning in ladies. Slender Man. All right, I'm gonna stop this here just cause. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know I did. Interesting, to say the least.